Oh my god. Block him.
Block it. Oh my god, high risk. Oh my god, he counters. And down goes Stardust. Oh my goodness. Dean Ambrose going up high with the missile dropkick. What a main event. What a main event. Both teams, look at this. I thought he was going to suplex him, but no, Dean Ambrose, one hand, lifts him up. Oh. And poor Stardust's chin meets the mat. We get a tag. Luke Harper, Dolph Ziggler, the legal man, coming in with the clothesline. He's hot off the press, running into the corner. Big body splash, turning things around. Neck breaker. Dolph Ziggler, dropping that nasty elbow. One, two, and a kick out. He's waiting for him, going for a famous circuit sidestep, takes out Wade Barrett, turns around, dropkick. And now he hits the Famouser. Covers the leg. One, two. Nah, you gotta bring the zigzag, baby. You gotta bring the zig to the zag. Here we go. Dolph Ziggler's taking everyone out. It's just him and Luke Harper rolling him up, those shoulders down. Ah! All his weight was on him. Super kick. Knocks him into next year. Two count. Stardust somehow comes in and breaks things up. Daniel Bryan, nice kick to the back of the head. Ooh, and sending Wade Barrett up and over the top. Ringside there in the wrong corner. Good guys in the ring. Bad guys outside the ring. We're about to see some frequent flyer miles. Fly, baby. Oh, Luke Harper came back in. Was that? Yeah, he did get Dolph Ziggler. Lifts him up. Power bomb. One, two, two. Oh, I thought it was over. Luke Harper can't believe it. I can't believe it either. I can't believe it. Come on, baby, zigzag. Zig to the zag, to the zig, to the zag, to the zig, to the zag, zig to the zag. No, oh, no, lifts him up. Oh, he's got him on the shoulders. Oh, bad news. Oh, torture rack time, torture rack. I don't know how he got out of it. Zigzag, it's over, pin him. Oh, Daniel Bryan steals the tag. Running knees after a zigzag, it's over. One, two, three, that's it. That's one for the good guys. If you guys want running knee, that subscribe button for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Have a great weekend.